Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Batman Arkham Origins. In the last episode, we got out of GCPD and then went to the sewer, right, as one does. Found the criminal, I can't fucking move my chair forward. Move forward. I don't recommend having a office chair with carpet. It just doesn't always work. Okay. Went to the sewer, got the National Criminal Database from said sewer. Found out that fucking Black Mask is not dead. Because why would he? I don't know. I mean, he seems pretty resilient. And the Joker has him. We don't know who the Joker is, but he's the Joker, baby. And now we gotta go to the bank that Sionis owns. So, yeah. That's what we're doing here. Now, last episode, I talked about what games I bought during the Steam Summer Sale. And I forgot to realize... And not realize, I mean, I forgot to mention that... Hold on. What's all this? Am I missing something? Oh. Okay, I forgot to mention that, I saw the final Batman game that I've never played. It was made by this developer, WB Montreal, which is different from the other three games, Arkham, Asylum, City, and Knight. I don't remember who made what. I just know that they're different.
Bodies everywhere.
Hello?
The Joker may still be here in the vault. I should use caution.
Yes, you should.
They're all dead. There's something more sinister going on here.
I'm gonna level up, I guess. Yeah, the final Batman game was on Steam, and it's a 2D game. I have never played it because it was meant for the it was meant for, I think, the 3DS, and yeah, I've just never played it, and I didn't think starting it today was gonna do me any good, but that might be a game that I have to play sometime in the future. Most likely not. But I can't necessarily throw it off the table just yet. Sadly. Alright, I guess we're just gonna come down here and blow some this wall up and... Let me guess. Get a nice cutscene. Yeah, I was right. Loud one. Oh, wow.
I'm the Batman.
Think you can just waltz under my bank, huh?
Roman. Here for the Joker.
The Joker? Never heard of him. How about you, doll? Know the Joker?
The who?
I like his suit.
And you, sir?
It's a very clean suit.
Name Joker? Ring a bell?
You son of a bitch! You think you can steal from me? I got away with it! You're a dead man.
How is he not dead?
You're
insane. Hi.
Sionis' operation.
Well, technically it's my operation now. Isn't that right, boys?
Terrible masks.
Oh, life would be so simple if you were all I wanted. No, you're just a teeny little distraction compared to what I've got up my sleeve.
Bye. Ah, yes, now she's dead. With the smiley face, she's happy. At least she died happily.
She's dead.
Thank you, Batman. Obviously, she's gone into some type of rigor mortis. No. Okay, I guess we're here. Hello. What can we do for ya? This is not what I wanted. That's not always how that works. Alright, you know what? He didn't say the, he said duh. And, alright, another Predator mission. Gotta love him. Gotta love him. The question is, how do I want to go about this? Hey! One of them bad gadgets. Whoa, man, you can't just... Whoa, okay. Some guy didn't see me at all, and now you see me? This is unbelievable. Unbelievable. Excuse me, boys, I'm a busy man. He doesn't know I'm here. He doesn't know I'm here. He doesn't know I'm here. Excuse me. Thought we'd been over this. I'm a busy man. Got business to take care of. Alright. You don't... Okay, you know, they're idiots, I think. Ow. What the hell? Ow. Stop it. Stop. You're not allowed... Stop it. They still don't know I'm here. I'm pressing the wrong button, but they still don't know I'm here. Oh, wow. I moved too fast. All right. That sounds about right. Okay. You know what? Come here. Through the window. Okay. It makes sense. Makes sense. Come here. This is... Oh, my God. He shot me with a shotgun. All right. Frankly... Probably could have been a little bit more silent. Oh, too bad, so actually, I just did that so you could see this death cutscene. It was planned. My brother had the controller. I was not paying attention to the game. Just don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. All right. Easy. I'm a godly man. Come here. Thank you. Shh. Be quiet. Thank you. Maybe he ain't. That's a good thing there. Alright, how do I want to go about this? I'm going to just use this, and I'm going to bonk these boys. I think that's what I'm going to do. Or not. I can just... slowly take them out like this. Works too. There's only six of them here. I've already taken about... Oh. There's four of them alive. I guess there were seven people here. I just thought there was more. Yeah, whatever. But, it's pretty easy to just silent. Boink. It's not nearly loud enough to warrant as a loud takedown. I don't think... This is not who I wanted. Come here. Stop. You know what? This is perfect. I think my stealth skills is impressive. Oh, hey. What's up? How you doing? Nice mask.
Where's the Joker going?
Guy's nuts, man. Killed about a quarter of black masked men when they want to take orders from him.
Only 18.5% off. Not off, just only 18.5%. That's actually all I'm interested in. I don't care about the story.
It's Joker's mouth now.
Stupid.
Ain't no way you're getting in there.
I didn't ask. How do I have all these scratches on me? Was I like cut? Like I have a lot of scratches. It's weird. Like, was I cut a lot? That just doesn't... I don't think I follow it. No, he's not. He's just really good at playing pranks.
Oh, I gotta wait for him to stop talking.
Yeah.
Did you think about letting the police handle this one?
Not a chance.
Come on. He literally just killed so many people. He planned on blowing up the police station, and Alfred wants to just say, hey, let them take care of it. I'm sorry, Alfred. That's the dumbest thing you've ever said. All right, come here. Boink. Boink. Hey. Wow, that was incredible, guys. He really pulled it off. I could have double takedown them too, which was sad that I didn't. But how did this guy not see me walk up and absolutely obliterate his friend? I'm unsure on how good these SWAT cops are. I'm not sure if they're cops or SWAT. I know it says SWAT right here, but there seem to be, like, just cops. I don't know. High side mission, baby. Buy side mission, baby. That little baby has to do with a side mission, and I'm not doing it. Hello, boys. Bye, boys. I just came to do your daily kick. Have a good one. Merry Christmas. Get kicked in the face. Oh, right. It is Christmas. I forgot. Not for us, sadly. I wish it was. Because, you know, Batman Arkham Origins is the best Christmas present. And wait, I actually did that. Huh. Well, not really. I made it the Christmas Eve present. And I don't know what I'm doing for Christmas. It's 2 days, actually a day before Christmas. It's not quite Christmas Eve for me, but it's like 2 hours away from being Christmas Eve. So, I mean, yeah, Christmas Eve, basically. I have nothing planned for Christmas. I really don't. I probably should get on that. Like, writing my college essay stuff. I've already done my college essay, but, like, I have stuff for colleges. I've applied for about 3 colleges or so. I don't know, man. I'm a busy man. I really, every second of the day, I feel like I'm doing something. It's a real pain.
You think we can trust the new guy?
A guy who calls himself the Joker?
Oh, yeah, for sure, man.
You can't cross me.
Ain't that the story of our lives?
You know what? I think this sniper is not going to see me. I think he's that bad at his job. I'm confident in that, actually. Hey, man.
I found it.
Shh, be quiet. You're too loud. Now, my question is... Okay, I was about to say, if that didn't work, I would have been so mad. Because I tried to do it before and it didn't work. Whatever. What challenge do I have here? Watch me get the challenges for this. I'd be so angry. I think, actually, there would be anger in my body. So much. So much anger. You know what? I'm confident. I'm feeling confident today. You're not going to turn around?
Stand down, man down.
Well, I mean, you didn't. You just noticed a different man down. I'm impressed.
What's that?
Nothing. Just don't worry about it. Come on, just check it out. Just come over here and check it out. Nerd, he doesn't even realize what he's done. That mask would break. But there's another dude left? What happened? What? How? Why'd you go flying like that? Please do it again.
Oh.
Thank you.
I'm about to get my hands on Black Mask.
I mean, it's not too late. We could get the Joker, but we still have to go and get the rest of the assassins. We only taken care of 2 of them, Deathstroke and the Croc. So, we're not done. We still need to find him. Stupid Batman. You know what? I'm feeling confident. Well, that didn't work. And I think my confidence was misplaced. You're gonna put me to sleep? I just don't think you are, frankly. You're wearing a mask that you can barely see through and that looks duct tape onto your head. I'm a man in a very expensive bat suit. with, you know, just spikes on the side of his arms. And, I don't know, you also have broken arms? You have a gun, yes, but as you can probably tell, I'm very quick. I just don't think the chances are all that good. I love misplaced confidence, like mine when I play these games. Like, oh man, I'm pretty good at these games, and then I suck complete dick when I try to do it. It's a real talent of mine. Hello? There's people up there. I probably should say hello. Never misses, huh? We'll see how that works. You know, there's cameras here. You'd think they would use them. Just saying. I mean, you know, there's cameras here, and you'd think they would use them. Also, here's the assassins. We've taken care of two of them, a Killer Croc and Deathstroke, and I can tell you right now, there's only three on here that... There's four on here that we have to deal with in this story, so... The four left on here that we have to deal with. How the hell did you see me? Alright, you know what? Alright, you know what? I don't know how you did it, but I guess you deserve it. I'm unsure, but you earned it somehow. Good job. Take that. Ow, you dick. There you go. Get knocked out, get punched in the face. I don't know how they saw me. Either way, we've already taken care of two assassins, and there's only four left to really fight and deal with. Because the other two are complete side missions that I'm not doing. So that's fun. Oh, look, they're cameras. Why would you just use the camera outside the fucking door? Doesn't make sense.
Interesting. Cyanus had a pacemaker implanted.
It's really hard to see that.
He had prolonged QT syndrome.
He's a cutie? Oh, that's nice. That's nice. That was very nice of you, Batman.
Cyanus was having the Joker followed.
These photos
show him obtaining chemicals used in making explosives.
How'd they get these photos?
If I find Cyanus, he'll know what the Joker's planning.
It's a good question.
I found the security codes you were looking for. You have access to the building now.
All right. Is there a point in breaking this wall? Probably. Yeah, sure, let's do it. It's just so breakable, I might as well. I'm right here. Yeah, I could have probably guessed this is what this leads to. Oh, an extortion file. Good to see it. Oh, there's another one up there, huh? Interesting. I gotta come down here. Is there a thing I need to disable? No. There is a camera right there.
I found reference to a chemical similar to the compound you need for your glue grenade. I'm going to try to synthesize it in our lab. If it works,
okay.
I'll have a prototype for you as soon as the resin cures.
Okay.
I'll need it.
Jesus. All right. Alright, come on. It's glue grenade. Alright, we got it. You don't need to be like, it does glue things. Also, why does Batman is like, you know what? I need a grenade that glues people. It just doesn't make sense. Like, the ice grenade that you pick up from fighting Mr. Freeze kind of makes sense. Or going to Mr. Freeze. The other one does not. Oh no, there's a spooky specter around. I'm frightened. I think this... No, that camera's working. Then why the hell... Why? I don't... You know what? I guess I'm just picking up all these extortion files today. Jesus. Why... Why aren't they using cameras? There was only two screens with cameras on it. And we're only using... Well, the two. It's confusing. It is. Bye. Have a nice time. Why would you need a secret wall like that? Especially one that has a pretty obvious entrance. Like, come on. You know what? I'm feeling pretty good about this. I'm gonna take out a lot of these guys by coming over here and just knocking them out. I think that's a wonderful idea. Maybe I can just go around them. Confound, cookound, cookured, cooking? Compound, that's gotta be it. You wanna work? Thank you. That's gotta be compound. Alright, let's go inside. I don't know what's in here. Oh yeah, sewer access. Access. Can't do anything there, and it leads to an extortion files. What the fuck? Why is this the extortion file episode? The hell? X-Files. That's basically what this has become. X-Files, the game. Oh, look, another camera no one's using. Huh. How odd. Like, I don't understand. Guys, use your resources here. Oh, come on. I was on top of a box. You couldn't see me. It was probably dark. Whatever. It doesn't matter to me. It's not like you're gonna kill me. I'm the Batman. What, you got boxes and bats? I don't know if you saw, but I take down pretty big guys pretty quick. I don't know if you heard. I knocked out a crocodile in 3 punches to the face. A very large crocodile that is a man. And he said, "Ugh," and I knocked him out. I don't know if you guys remember that. Or heard about it. It was pretty impressive. So you really think a bunch of lowlifes like yourself is going to take me out? Like I said, 3 punches to the face to a crocodile man knocks him out. You guys got nothing on me. Nothing. Ugh, that was the worst arm break yet. Oh, see, this is a little bit more what I'm talking about. Give me an armored big guy. He gets past us, and any of you that survive will wish you were deader than dead too. Wow, that's, I think he might be called Dr. Seuss. Yeah, he definitely has the spunk for it. Give me that armor! Alright, thank you. I think you could take him out by just doing a normal, a normal stun. But you could just do that, rip him off like that. More fun that way. Personally, I feel it's more fun that way. You can say whatever. I'm the one playing right now this very mediocre game. So it's fine, whatever you think. This game was I think it was a Wii U exclusive game for a while, and then they took it off. Very similar to Lego City Undercover. I think. I'm not sure if that's true. But I think it's true. Speaking of which, Lego City Undercover had some of the greatest additions in that game that were added because it was on the Wii U. Like, there was a bunch of stuff with Mario that I always loved seeing. And then playing it again and seeing that there was a bunch of stuff that was not there made me sad. Like, you get a little red brick that give everyone a Mario hat. There's a bunch of little Mario things everywhere. I don't know. It was nice. It was sweet. And it was sad to see him go. Especially because I'm never going to see him again, because I don't need a Wii U in my life. Frankly, I don't think anyone needs a Wii U in their life. Hello? There's a woman here. I can sense her. I can sense women. Any more questions? Gross. Stop. What is it trying to get me to grapple? Oh, that makes sense. Oh, hey, what's up? What's the problem? Ah, yes, that is his right nipple.
His system is shut down. Acute toxicity.
Stupid.
He's been poisoned.
Look at his mask. Beautiful. Like, it's been, like, duct taped on. And they were like, let's just get more muscle. Get a few more guns and bats. We'll take care of it pretty quick. Elevator access. Huh. Danger, keep... What does it say? Keep hands clear of gate when elevator is in motion. That's a fair warning. I wonder what happened if you just crushed your arm. Actually, I don't think anything. These are old elevators. I think it probably would have just not been a worry. Yep, you can't. Oh, come on. I missed him with the batarang. Are you fucking kidding me? It's alright. Come here. Shut up, dude. You want to say that again after I just beat your skull in? Didn't think so. Did not think so. I mean, good try, though. I'll give it to you. You did a good attempt. There's your leg gone. And, you know what? There you go. I don't think you can beat me. I'm sorry. And you know what? I think this is a good place to end the episode. A pile of good dead bodies. Like, this man is mangled. He's just in shock. You. I'm sorry. And these guys are fine. No, Spready, you want a lovely batarang. Alright. Is that my batarang? Oh, I thought it was a little insignia, but I guess not. Alright, I think this is a great place to end the episode. What's up here? What? It's a real question. I don't know. Huh? Oh, a little Riddler trophy. Another thing. Great. That's cool. That's fun. All right. Either way, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe to Crash Channel. I'll see you guys next time. We'll go through that door up there and see what's happening. All right. I love you guys. I'll see you guys next time. That was an accident. Peace.